Wait to see how funny the Zoshark looks from underneath.